looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Still,
you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life.
I don't know what to say, but I believe that everything happens through the work of the Almighty Allah. I met Ayisha through a lady called Andira. The first question I asked was, where is she from? Because my target was getting a woman from Upper East. And they said she's from Navrongo. And I said, oh, perfect. So I made a call and she wasn't picking up. So I leave the rest for her to answer why she didn't pick up her call.
In the evening, around 8 p.m., I called and I was like, yeah, this is Ayisha. You called me.
But then I was in hold and when she called back, I thought she was trying to bluff me. So I also said, let me forget about her. So we started doing it bit by bit. There have been a lot of challenges, mostly coming from me, and I believe that the woman is the person to absorb. So she absorbs in a decent way. When I flip up, she at times tries to calm down by joking with it. But it's natural. I've seen that she's able to contain my heat, and that makes her the kind of woman I want to be with. But now I'm a year when you didn't train a man cause sorry. Now she ever bomb and deal with your mom and I broke my promise. What? Now I'm a can yet you didn't train a man cause sorry. Hinting yeah with pick beer I would to mid the yeah me. One now we're paying you now can I may a mabo. Machine ya simun you now men you got a servo. If you many man will be who said my fair. Cause I'm in love with you now. Put a bit bomb. Girl, I'm in love with you now.
There's no relationship that is 100%, and there's no perfect relationship on earth. It takes two to tangle, and it's about just two of you and how you would handle things to make your relationship work.
One time, said I'm in love with you now. Girl, I'm in love with you now. Said I'm in love with you now. Girl, I'm in love with you now. Said I'm in love with you now.
And I promise all my life
I'm in love with you now.
What else?
Girl, I'm in love with you now.
Relationship is all about patience, which I do lack at times sometimes, but I still love my woman no matter how she is.
You
is
the truth. Don't say that.
I love you just the way you are. So come with me and share the view. I'll help you see forever too. Hold me now, touch me now. I don't want to live without you. Nothing's gonna change my love for you. You ought to know by now how much I love you. One thing you can be sure of, I'll never ask for more than your love.
I saw that. Hey, she's the kind of woman who likes to keep the house clean, keep the whole place clean. So we started going up from there.
One thing I see about Farouk is he's someone with a very big heart. He accommodates everybody. He doesn't think evil for anyone. He's just a clean person.
Also, cleanness comes with long-term goals. And I believe that the Almighty Allah would bless us and let us have a wonderful family and make sure that we achieve whatever we intend to achieve.
And I have a special message for her. Ayisha Alagam, nigga.
Farouk, what happened?
One finger go put on a finger today. One thing matter. Embrace in her eyes. I realize that I'm alive to make her mine. Nobody go to take your daughter's place. As long as she is mine, her heart is safe. I no go lie, I need a good reply. I'll even pay a bribe to make her my wife. Me and your daughter belong together. Together through the bright and the stormy weather. Means to my little more share, it is a pleasure. And I go do from January down to December. So auntie Mata allow me to come and deliver her dowry.
Cause I get diamond ring, I go put on a finger today.
Mr. Jacob, thanks to him, Ibrahim Mahama, CEO of Engineers and Planners. He's my uncle and courtesy of him, we are in Adan and join ourselves. Shout out to Ibrahim Mahama and John Dramani Mahama.
And Odida Mahama.
As you can see, love is good and we are on a romantic tour.
Love is beautiful.
With my woman Ayisha Abdullahi, very soon Mahama. But the father always says that it's time for him to hand over the woman of my heart to me. And very soon, 5th April, State House, Banquet Hall, you come and join us with the family, Ali Mahama family and the Mumin family, supported by my Abokiango Salam Amadu, CEO of Arab Financial Services, and the beautiful wife, Haji Hasia. They've all been helpful to us. Bravo!
And an advert.
Isaac, my photographer, I've been with him for 10 years. 10 years! And the whole family, we love you all.
I want to wish my chairman Farouk Mahama to congratulate him for his marriage. He's a good brother. I know him for a while now and he's been nice to me and I'm nice to him. Although he's an Africa man.
Africa!
Although he's an Africa man.
Baba, baby loves me.
But he's a brother.
Homo. Ayisha nigga, bye
bye.
We are cruising on the boat. Ibrahim Mahama.
It's the day of Ibrahim Mahama. Thank you very much.
How do you do? I. You bring me a day, and then you bring me new video groovy. One in time a day, mu fama to a bamu. Na fama to a crano masumu. Hope it to pay. But you be a me too. Me and my abojan swag. Go away in a muaka na kanai doka doka ibi. At a 7 in the morning. Oh, Jane, I'm a toy.